When a woman is pregnant, there are many questions, especially when it comes to mental health and taking prescriptions. We are here with Dr. Madhu Nagala from Pine Rest Christian Mental Health Services. And so for pregnant and breastfeeding women, is it safe to take psychiatric medications?
When we are concerned about taking medications during pregnancy, we are focusing only on the baby being exposed to medications. We are not paying attention to the baby being exposed to the untreated symptoms and also the basic risks of these untreated symptoms. With severe symptoms of depression and anxiety, suicide and infanticide are always a concern. There is growing evidence about obstetric complications from the untreated psychiatric symptoms. When a mother is having severe symptoms of depression and anxiety, she secretes high levels of cortisol, and there is growing evidence about how the baby being exposed to these very high levels of cortisol can have some lifelong effects. And more importantly, when a mother is struggling with symptoms, she can be so very desperate that, but at the same time, does not want to take any psychiatric medications, and so might look at some alternative, natural, or herbal medicines, which can actually be even more dangerous. So taking all these factors into consideration, it is important to like weigh the risks of untreated symptoms and the risks of medications and have a good, honest conversation with your doctor. And if the decision is to take medications, yes, medications can be taken during pregnancy and while breastfeeding.